I'm Amy, I'm chef owner of Latta Latta, a restaurant in High Wycombe.
I'm Sam, and this is Rob. We're co-owners of The Keep in Wallingford.
And we're here today to launch our new venture, Five Little Pigs, a new restaurant bar coming in 2021 in Wallingford.
Amy used to come in on Mondays with recipe books piled high, and I knew that was someone who clearly loved food. For us, we've always wanted a restaurant, but food, I guess, was a weak point for us. So to have Amy come into the business means such a lot.
For me, it's such an obviously amazing opportunity. Like, Wallingford's a wicked town. The idea behind crowdfunding is really simple. You're buying dinner before we open.
Yes, yeah. We're looking to pre-sell experiences as well. So you can come in for a gin tasting, come in for a cookery class, we'll come do your bar. You can have me as a private butler, like whatever.
The spot we found is perfect in working with these guys. They've got such a strong base of local support. They know exactly what they're doing.
The community of Wallingford has always been so important to us when we were starting to keep up, and everything from the plumbing to the bar to the interior decorating to where we source the food and the drink. We want to use local. And that's part of this Kickstarter, I think, is to get everybody involved at the earliest possible opportunity and build a family together.
Constantly we had people saying we needed a bigger premises, we needed a garden, and there wasn't anything that had come up, but finally the perfect place has come up, and we have a garden, we have a massive space, and we have more than one toilet, which we can't wait for. So. It's perfect.
We're able to design different spaces for different occasions. And I think that's quite important to us, is to have the balance of a really nice atmosphere, a bit of privacy, or indeed being able to mix with lots of people.
What we're all really looking forward to the food being is just sort of a real celebration of what we do best around here. We've got amazing local producers. So what we want to be able to do is provide like a banging brunch, great lunch. If you want to pop in for a coffee, pop in for a drink, you can do that. Dinner.
And since having the off-license, we've discovered so many local spirits and beers that we didn't know were on our doorstep, so we can't wait to showcase those. We're going to build a cold room with a big sort of glass front so you can see all the beers that we have to offer.
I think we're creating somewhere that we want to hang in.
Yeah, at the end of the day, I think that's it, isn't it? We would like to go to this place, so yeah, that's why we're
so
making
let's make it.
Yeah, too right, yeah.
There's going to be a lot of love put into this place, and we can't wait to sort of share this big project with you and celebrating 2021.
Get involved.
Yeah, book a table.